What's going on, guys? We are playing in this video and two more, so there's three total. I'm gonna let you know that now. Never Have I Ever, and before now I've never played this game, so and I didn't know anything about it, and I have no intentions of playing it again. Just I'm gonna let you know that it's a drinking game. And it's something that should stay a drinking game. You shouldn't play it unless you're really fucking drunk. And then it still might not be fun to play. Because I had more fun just fucking around than I did, you know, actually playing the game. But yeah. That's about it. I'm gonna go. This lasted longer than I thought. About a minute. A little more, actually, but whatever. Here's the video. We act like idiots. It's very funny.
Guys, hey guys, look. Near the end of...
What?
Whoa. Ow.
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Beautiful.
Okay, now we can go do the actual...
Oh, God.
Okay. Actual video.
All right, everybody come down here to the end of the board.
I don't know how to fly. I haven't played
this in six years. V.
Right.
I love that game.
I'm gonna put little markers on where you need to stand.
Oh, that's
a big marker.
Right at the other end, Graham.
Oh, other end?
Yeah.
Who's throwing this around? Wait,
what other end?
Alright, so...
I was driving it.
Someone can stand there. Oh, that's not close enough. There.
Okay.
Someone can stand there. Someone can stand there.
Wait, what now?
And I'll stand here.
Stand by your tombstone.
Well, that's,
Okay. So, should I explain to him how the hell this game is played?
Hold on. We have to just start recording and do an intro. Is anybody else going to be recording?
I'm already recording.
Sure, I've been recording.
Hello, people of the internet. And today we are playing... Garry's mod, Never Have I Ever.
Hey, get the fuck off this shit, bruh. I will fuck you in the ear. So fucking hard.
If you call and like act like a human being, well,
I don't
Josh
know how to
is
rotate
to
shit.
Explain the rules of this game because Mr. Satan here has never played.
So never the way you play Never Have I Ever, it's originally a drinking game, and the way you play it in this is that you say something, never have I ever done something. For example, never have I ever licked my own butt. And whoever hasn't done that gets to move forward a space, and if you have done that, you have to stay back. And you have to be completely honest.
So what you're saying, I say I have never licked my butt if I've licked my butt?
No.
No, you have to say something you've...
You have to say something you've never done, and it has to be true.
I have
and
then licked my if butt, though.
Okay, so you can't say I've never licked my butt.
Okay.
But if someone else said I never licked my butt, everyone who hasn't will move forward, and since you have, you will stay there.
I've never.
And you just move forward one chess square.
Yes.
You're a chess square. Don't you fucking call me a chess
okay.
square. I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy chess square.
Hey, it'll be okay.
I'm trying to. I forgot the rotate, you know.
Hold E.
Hold E.
Okay, are we ready to go? Who's going first?
Oh, yeah, that's definitely going stuff.
I guess you'll go first since you're on the far end. I'll go last.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a stormtrooper.
Which block am I? Am I this white one? What am I doing?
Yeah. You're just gonna go hop forward to chess space whenever he asks.
Okay, never have I ever been to prison.
Yeah!
So, us three move forward. Tracer's dude. There.
Well, I've been to jail.
I mean, that's kind of what I meant.
Like...
okay, Sean's next. Sean's next.
Go ahead, Sean. It'll be okay. Don't think too hard about it.
You can do it. You can do it. I see the gears turning.
Fuck this field of view, though.
Never have I ever... No, I'm pressing B. Okay. Never have I ever failed a test.
Oh, wait.
So wait, what? I'm confused now.
Dude,
you've
I never failed a test. I failed out of college.
Dude, I failed several college tests.
So do I stay or move or?
Have you failed the test? Have you
I've
failed
always
a test?
Failed. I've never failed a test.
Okay, so
actually.
then you move over. Then you move forward. So you're in the first
like,
square now.
Right here.
You don't have to bring your thing with you.
I want to bring it with me. It's okay. My friend. Okay. You fucking asshole. You know what? This is what I think.
All right, your turn, Dre, to ask a question.
Oh, I have no clip on.
I've never had sex with Graham's mom.
You can't say something you have done, by the way.
I know, I just... Come on, man. Let me have dreams of people I've never fucking met before. Just, do you see this right now?
It is your friend. It's moving.
Get back here, bitch. Stop!
Okay,
Graham, no!
My question is... After you're done. Never have I ever put something up my butt. Oh, look at Josh.
I don't judge you, okay?
Wait, did you put this up your butt? Is that why it was sliding around? There's lube all over it?
Yes.
Look at it.
It's really wet. You know the shape, it's just so appealing. I can't help it.
Oh my gosh, okay. It's Josh's turn.
Never have I ever... Oh, I've done that. dyed my hair.
Wait.
I'm all natural.
Wait. Okay.
Okay. Sean, your turn.
Okay.
Sean's got a head start or lead here.
Never have I ever watched all of Boku no Pico.
Hey man, what's up? I don't judge you. I don't judge you. You don't know me. That's why this has lube all over it. I mean, oh my god, it's floating away. I'm not gonna be free. Here, I'll be free with you.
Oh, it's Trey's turn.
It's your turn, Trey.
What the fuck? This is fucking, get the fuck out of here. This is distracting me. Bruh. Is there a balloon on it now?
Alright, your turn, Trey.
I know, I think. But I've done a lot of fucking shit, man. I've done some stuff, man. I'm not proud. Boku no Pico. Never have I had sex with a guitar.
I'm trying to remember. Hold on. I've hidden behind a guitar while naked. Does that count?
Yes.
Okay, then I'll stay here.
Oh my gosh.
Did that in a Skype call once. I think Tanner was in that call, actually, Graham.
I was also with that
call. Oh, were you in that call? Okay. Yes.
I saw some things, Trey.
It's your turn, Graham.
I have one more tile left.
Me too.
Gosh, we gotta keep him from moving up.
Okay.
I gotta think of something Sean's done that we have not done.
Fucking orientation. This map is so fucking big. Why don't we get a smaller one?
Never have I ever set my TeamSpeak avatar to something anime with tentacles.
Wait,
I take that back because I did just despite John once.
Never have I ever gotten together with a group and binge watched anime. You do that every Friday, don't move up.
No.
Hey, I'm on the last tile.
No. We never binge watched on Fridays.
It's always Saturdays.
No, we never binge watch either. We watched one episode.
Mine.
What, are you saying that you've never binge watched with people?
But I threw
I have.
Okay.
I watched all of Anohana.
Oh man, Graham has no more squares.
No. I just gotta make one more question.
Your turn, John.
I almost watched all of
You gotta fuck over Graham. Oh shit, he's probably gonna win on his turn anyway.
Never have I ever watched past episode 6 of My Little Pony.
What? I've never seen that show, so did that
then
mean I
move?
Move?
Yeah, you
yeah.
Move.
Okay.
Dang it. Josh, I got us. I mean, what?
You guys are fucking weird.
Hey,
I don't judge you, Mr. Boku no Pico.
Hey, you shut the fuck up. Don't talk to me like that.
Alright, it's your turn, Trey.
I can't remember which one I was on. I want to say
this one. I think you're even with me. No, you're even with me.
Yeah, fucking. Never have I ever fapped to Princess Peach.
I am ashamed.
You and me, bro. Sean wins.
Sean wins.
But I have fapped to Luigi.
Do you want to go again?
Wait. We gotta finish this off good. We gotta finish it off good, okay?
Well, we're not done. We're not done. We're gonna go again.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
We gotta finish this off good. Yay!
My body is a charred crisp.
I'm done.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.